My name is David Woolsey. Our civil rights class visited the Supreme Court for oral arguments on November 1st, All Saints Day. It was a beautiful day, and I think the thing that impressed me the most about the arguments was the informal nature. In other words, the justices were somewhat casual in the way they asked questions and in some of their demeanor. There was a little bit of chair rocking, and I noticed while Justice Ginsburg was asking questions of one of the attorneys that Justice Breyer and Justice Thomas, for what seemed like a couple of minutes, were having a discussion. I don't know what they were talking about, but they were being very friendly. And we had an opportunity to talk to the Chief Deputy Clerk for about an hour after the argument. So he sat with us for about an hour, and he explained that Justice Breyer and Justice Thomas are very good friends, and that it's not unusual even for some of the justices to pass notes back and forth during the arguments. It was a very interesting experience, a beautiful building, and the justices were engaged. They asked a lot of questions, and it was a very nice experience to see the court in action.